most destroyed, beautiful ruin I've ever seen out here by Küstrin. And I gotta say, with the spirit dog here, probably enjoyed it more than I did, since you got to run around this whole fort and all the hallways. And she's looking at a potential boyfriend over there, so she's a bit distracted right now. I know. But it's really nice to see something that is not entirely destroyed, only partially destroyed by the Russians. But she had fun. And now we're going to have some meatballs. And we're going to look at the next one.